perfectly reasonable. Nice young ladies just don't swim around rescuing people in the middle of the ocean and then flitter off into oblivion like some...
I'm telling you, Grim, she was real. I'm gonna find that girl. And I'm gonna marry her.
Come on, honey. Don't be shy.
Oh, Eric, isn't she a vision?
You look wonderful.
Come, come, come. You must be famished. Let me help you, my dear. There, oh, there we go. Ah, that's better. Now, quite comfy? Hmm? It's not often that we have such a lovely dinner guest, eh, Eric? Do you like it? It is rather fine.
Oh, my.
So sorry, Grim.
Why, Eric, that's the first time I've seen you smile in weeks.
Oh, very amusing. Carlotta, my dear, what's for dinner?
Oh, you're gonna love it. Chef's been fixing his specialty, stuffed crab.
Am I awake yet? Cuisine la Champs-Élysées, Maurice Chevalier. Les poissons, les poissons. How I love les poissons. Love to chop and to serve little fish. First I cut off their heads and I pull out their bones. Ah, mais oui, ow, ça c'est toujours délicieux. Les poissons, les poissons. With a cleaver, I hack them in two. I pull out what's inside and I serve it up. I've got a love, little fishes, don't you? Here's something for tempting the palate. Preparing the classic technique. First you pound the fish flat with a mallet. Then you slash through the skin, give the belly a slice. Then you rub some salt in, cause that makes it taste nice. Zut alors, I have missed one.
You are saying?
Sacrebleu, what is this? How on earth could I miss such a sweet little succulent crab? Quel dommage, what a loss. Here we go, in the sauce. Now some flour, I think, just enough. Now I'll stuff you with bread.
It don't hurt.
Cause you're dead.
And you're certainly lucky you are.
Cause it's gonna be hot in my big silver pot. Tout de l'eau.
Mon poisson, au revoir.
What is this?
I think I'd better go see what Louis is up to.
Come out, you little pipsqueak, and fight like a man!
Louis! What are you doing?
No, I was just, I'm sorry, madame.
You know, Eric, perhaps our young guest might enjoy seeing some of the sights of the kingdom. Something in the way of a tour.
I'm sorry, Grim. What was that?
You can't spend all your time moping about. You need to get out. Do something. Have a life.
Shh.
Get your mind off.
Easy, Grim. Easy. It's not a bad idea. If she's interested. Well, what do you say? Would you like to join me on a tour of my kingdom tomorrow?
Wonderful. Now, let's eat before this crab wanders off my plate.
This has got to be, without a doubt, the single most humiliating day of my life.
I hope that you appreciate what I go through for you, young lady. Now, we got to make a plan to get that boy to kiss you. Tomorrow, when he takes you for that ride, you gotta look your best. You gotta bat your eyes like this. You gotta puckle up your lips like this. You are hopeless, child. You know that. Completely hopeless.